Radio check, please.
Clear and loud.
10-4, same with you.
Remember, no bump drafting. The nose of these cars gets under the rear, lifts them up, and spins them out.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit. The track temp is 99 Fahrenheit.
If you're gonna pull spin, do it on lap 18, 19. If you're expecting to be caught in a wreck, and your black box, turn off fueling and tires. That way you can get in and out.
That's Peter Bisector.
If you get below the apron, turn left and stay on the apron.
Turn left and hold your brakes and get below.
Catch up to car number 14. Go.
Right, Richardson. Hold your line, please.
Okay, John. Decent start. We can build something from here.
Car outside. Hold your line. Careful, still there. Still there. Clear outside.
Car in front is L. The leader's just done a 47.1. That lap time was 47.1. Fastest lap for L, 46.7. The guy behind has just done a 46.5.
Leader's wrecking.
And, okay. It's crazy when you think being up front, the leaders are the ones not to wreck everyone.
Car high?
Nope, car is one and two.
Clear high.
Yeah, it's coming down across my nose.
That's ever right, Superman. Ever right.
Yeah, I was trying to follow him. He was pretty squirrely.
Car outside. You're all clear high. In the middle, three wide. You're all clear.
He himself has the steering ratio too low to make it where you can't hold his line.
Car low. Clear low.
And then those people, you wonder if they know how to navigate a menu and turn on the voice comms. Also, they have eyeballs. You would, like, also think they could see the smoke and wrecking?
P11.
But, hey, that's ARCA.
That one is ARCA.
Pretty tiny, that, don't you reckon? Why would you back up on pit road?
The gap to Sawyer ahead is increasing. It's now 3.4 seconds. The gap to Roberts behind is increasing. It's now 4.5. P10. Roberts behind is pitting now.
Should be hitting 180 just for the turn.
So Sawyer ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds.
Make sure you let me know if you're too early so I don't end back.
What's your speed limit in the pits? The pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Exit's clear. Push.
Going outside, Junior.
Number one, is that a Bob Ross in your hood?
I hope so.
I hope so too.
Going outside, yes. Thank you.
Car outside. Clear outside.
22, if you wanna check up just a little bit to let me catch you. You can reel in the leader.
Oh, hey now, settle down back there, boy.
Careful, kid.
look what we got going on here, Lon. See if you can hold it for the end of the race.
I'll stay behind you until we catch him.
Let's do it. Shake and bake.
That lap time was 47.5.
Thank you for holding that up on the wall.
Okay, John, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. That last lap was a 47.4.
Interesting choice there, Juan. Careful, guys. Got some nerve trying to dance around the leader here.
P12. That lap time was 47.6. Car behind's pitting now.
Reckon. Well, so much for catching the leader. Got turned by another car.
Sorry, Scott, I got a little worried there out in front of me.
The gap to Roberts.
I'm kind of hoping you had a little duel there in the
left. You are.
You're right, Bob. I was watching.
Wow. Well, thanks for trying. Thanks for doing your best to help me catch.
It is a bump run. Cool.
I'm not sure, but I think it was a lap car too.
It was.
Yep, that was a lap car. It was 17, I think.
Going outside, Roger. Juan, just run your line and I'll follow you. Thank you. Thank you for not rejoining the track there in the backstretch. Juan, if you were talking there, I could not hear a single thing, just dead silence. I'm happy to sit right here for the end of the race.
Alright, John, gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.9.
Side.
Push. We can catch this car.
Hold your line. Clear high. car inside. Still there. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Still there.
That was a 47.4.
Still there. Easy, hold your line. Clear inside.
Sorry, Scott.
Car high.
Sorry, everybody.
Careful, still there. Clear outside.
Yeah, I just followed you in there, Bubba. That's all. Can't believe I saved it before diving around into you guys.
Going into T1 right now.
Two laps left.
Car inside. Clear inside. Car low. Hold your line.
I'm gonna go high, guys.
Still there.
Kinda happy to be back here a little bit, Scott, to be honest with you.
Hold your line.
10-4.
Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Car low. Still there.
Give ourselves a comfortable reactionary gap. Exactly.
Car inside.
Just keep hitting your mark. We're running good.
Careful, still there.
10th position. White flag, last lap.
By the way, good race, man.
Okay, John. The next car is...
Car inside. Still there.
All things considered, with all the typical ARCA stuff.
Careful, still there. Good. Easy, hold your line. You're clear on the inside. Car low. Hold your line.
Yeah, I got nobody still behind there. Us, Scott, so we're all clear.
Man, make your way, make your room under the yellow line and wreck it.
Oh, there they go, there they go.
I mean, come on. You can't just go under the yellow line and force people, like, on your way back up. Man, it's just like, you can go with no respect for anyone on the racetrack in time.
8th place. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Thank you, Mike, for helping with that win. Really appreciate it. Good drive. Sucks to see you come 14th, though. Still got radio silence out of you.
Watch your speed.
Radio check.
I got it.
Thank you.
1 gallon remaining. Mitchell has now retired.